I had the pleasure to participate in the Forestry Research Engineering International Journal as editor-in-chief. This is a young journal which welcomes the link among the plant processes and the life involved in them, from the ecology of communities to the evolution of life, all related to the dynamic events, natural or human mediated. On the other hand, from my position, I appeal to researchers on community ecology, behavior ecology, evolutionary ecology, habitat management, animal and plant conservation, to submit the works to be evaluated and published in this young journal that hopes to take up an outstanding place in the world of highlighted journals on time. Thank you very much.